Hello. So today I'm going to be trying this macOS disk because my friend gave me her non-working Mac desktop from 2008. And so when I turned it on, because she had problems with it for the past few years, but she had stopped using it altogether because she said it stopped like working because this white screen came up with the cautionary line with the circle on it, and so I wanted to have a crack at it, and so I ordered a macOS Leopard installation disk because... Okay, so I just turned it on. I'm gonna put this, gonna slide this disk in here. I had to do some quick Googling, and so I didn't know when you put the disk in, you press C, but I had to restart the computer to do that. And so, this is nice. This is like the most I've seen. I'm still holding the C key though. So, it just became like a light blue screen and then went to this gray screen. And then the little thing is spinning out the top here. I'm still holding down the C key until something else happens. And so far I'm feeling kind of pleased. I'm just waiting for a menu to show up, really. Okay, I left, I came back, I got some cheese, you know, to snack on, and now I'm gonna install this. Select the disk. Oh, please find one. Okay. I hope that's enough. Okay, so it's been installing for the past like 30, 45 minutes. Hopefully this will work. Hey there, so quick update. On the Mac, I finally got it working in one day. Last time I was having issues and I really didn't know what to do. And so I was going through my things and I really wanted to get it to work again. This is an old hard drive that I had and I plugged it into the Mac. And so I have this is the installation disk. I had that in there. And for some reason, I guess it couldn't like install on its current disk, so I installed it on the external hard drive. And so it updated. Well, actually, before all that, I had to wipe it. I had to completely wipe it. I transferred a couple of other things that I wanted, and I had to. I wiped it on my Windows computer, then I wiped it again to be sure on the Apple through Disk Utility. And then I had to repartition it. And I ran into some issue, and it said an error occurred. And then I did it again just now, and it's just, it's working from, I think, 2008 this is from. And my friend gave me this computer like in 2020, like when this started. it was like a year and a half ago maybe. And so I wanted to get it like, you know, working. I'm an IT professional now. You know, hopefully it will stay like this and always cut on and all this stuff, and then I haven't had a Mac in like 20 years. Like the last time I had a Mac, I was in grade school, and You know, like, I think, like, at the time, I don't know, like, you don't know what you have until it's gone or whatever. And so I always wanted another Mac. And so now I have another Mac. And I'm low-key, like, working my way to, I want to get a MacBook. I've always wanted a MacBook. So in the meantime, I'm going to tinker around on here. So, you know. So I have El Capitan installed, and of course I had to put Chrome on there. And sometimes it will take the Mac a few seconds to open apps, and other times not so much. It all depended. Now, one of the first websites I went to, aside from my Gmail, was to Nike, and so I looked around at their selection of shorts because I like to work out, and it's hot in Texas. It did these tasks pretty well, although I couldn't go to many other websites since this OS is obsolete. I remember making a purchase on this computer, but I wouldn't recommend doing that, even though it did go smoothly for me. I was also able to go to YouTube, and so I saw some videos over there. Now lastly, I was able to use the DVD player, and so I played one of my favorite movies, Back to the Future. Now this part was really fun to edit, even though you probably can't tell, but I've seen in other videos where people take out the optical drive, which I think is sad because you can't play any other media on it then. But anyways, I can go on and on about this computer and about how much I like it, but unfortunately, I am out of time.